Dear friends in New Zealand, good to see you from Odessa, Ukraine. I know you are praying for this city. I know you are praying for Ukraine. And I just wanted to say a few words. We were flying to Odessa from Kyiv with the governor of the region and talked a little bit to him. And it is obvious to me that the government is not the answer. The government will not fix broken families, and the government will not fix the lives of the people, alcoholism problem, the orphanage issues. As we install this transmitter and start broadcasting soon, I know that God will be changing the hearts of the people. I just came from Eastern Ukraine and we met several listeners who shared their testimonies with me. One lady was just hugging me, crying, telling me how God pulled her back to life after she lost her son in the war. And it was just amazing to see her eyes and talk to her. Her name is Maria, and she was telling me, thank you so much for what you are doing. This is not a thank you for me, this is thank you to you and all our supporters who are supporting the gospel broadcast here in Ukraine. It is obvious to me that God is opening doors, and we have to walk through the open doors. I'm holding a piece of antenna that's going to be used to broadcast the good news of Jesus to the people of Odessa. Here it is. I'm holding it in my hands. This is the transmitter that came in today, and just wanted you to see it. I can touch it. This will be working for us here in Odessa. Totally new opportunity, and we are making those steps of faith. Pray for us.